gets away. Michael Martinez scores the go-ahead run, and Lonnie Chisenhall goes into scoring position. Get another look. It didn't look like a terrible throw, but it might have just handcuffed him.
Well, let's see. You know, Chisenhall, not a base stealer, but let's see. It's nothing fancy. Oh, it's a wide throw.
Yeah.
That's way off target.
Threw him a sinker.
Yep, he did. He didn't turn. He didn't really use his feet.